5 tonight, a chaotic scene caught on camera. Today, detectives released new video of the moment four people opened fire on a group of teenagers in West Philadelphia. Two 16-year-olds and a 13-year-old are still hospitalized.